Well, when was the last time you heard fifth graders cheer wildly for a chance to do long division or beg to do more science?
It's happening in Kent at Pine Tree Elementary. Alan Schaffler went back to school today to visit a teacher who makes learning fun by making it just a little bit creepy.
All right, we're going to do math today.
This fifth grade classroom seems pretty normal. And then the lights go out.
Never mind, there's another bat. Oh, he came out of nowhere.
And the kids don't bat an eyeball about doing math in the dark with glowing markers under black light.
3D. Put on your 3D glasses.
There's also 3D math. Get an answer right.
Yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes, yes.
And the reward is a creepy picture in 3D. The classroom is packed full of stuff that chills the soul. Bugs, bats, eyeballs, skeletons, flaming sconces, drowning rats, all of it dreamed up by teacher Jeremy Heath. The students love it, and even the principal approves.
So the bats, the cobras, the eyeballs, where do they come from?
Those Mr. Heath provided on his own.
Here's something that would have been pretty spooky to me in fifth grade and pretty dry, too. How about the basics of the scientific method? Well, here's how they handle that question in Mr. Heath's mad science lab.
You ready for science?
Yeah.
You ready? You got it?
Ask a simple question, something that you want to learn. Then you form a hypothesis to explain what you observe.
Dressed up like this, math and science are suddenly cool. You can rap about them after all.
I used to want to be a pilot, and then somehow I just wanted to be a marine biologist.
We're doing sixth grade level concepts. I mean, they're going well beyond what's expected in a quick pace. Because they're so engaged.
A little bit of a nut.
He's a little bit of a nut?
Yeah.
Is that good or bad?
It's good.
If it means dressing up, if it means buying things, I'll do that because I get the joy out of seeing children enjoy it.
In Kent, I'm Alan Schaffler, King 5 News.
The number of students passing the math and science portions of standardized tests has more than doubled at Pine Tree. Heath says it took him about 9 hours of work to decorate the classroom. He estimates he spent hundreds of dollars of his own money on those creepy decorations over the years. It's paid off, though.
He'll get the payback because the kids are learning so much and enjoying it.
They have.